Well, you mentioned Bill Goldberg. Here he comes, stalking into the ring.
And he still has a Mongo Super Bowl ring from the Chicago Bears that Deborah gave him.
Matter of fact, you can see it. He's wearing the ring right now.
Man, I tell you, I know he's tough.
He's right in the case.
I know it's tough, but that is the last thing that a man should do, Steve Mongo McMichael. Two men who are not backing down an inch. Mongo sees him, as you can tell, fans.
You know how many years that man right there worked to get a Super Bowl ring?
His whole life.
Champion of his craft, and then his wife gives it. I mean, his guy's hands are so
big. He walks right into a Ray Traylor spike slam, and it's over!
Whoa!
Traylor has defeated Mongo. Mongo had his attention turned to Bill Goldberg, and Goldberg causes Mongo to lose a match.
Incredibly, Goldberg has an impact.